An ant went up Bengal River, the squanchy stood, and been carried by the rush of the stream. But on a point of drowning, a dove sitting on a tree overhanging on the water, plucked a leaf that fell into a stream, close to her. The ant climbed onto it and floated in safety to the bank. Shortly afterwards, a birdcatcher came and stood on the tree. He laid his lime twig full of doves, which sat in the branches. The ant, perceiving it did not, stung it in the foot. And then the birdcatcher threw down a twig and noise made the dove take wing. Ah! One good turn deserves another.